next we speak with another former nurse who, like Marie, offers us insight into the hauntings here. Did you ever, when you were working here, respond to any deaths?
Yes. In the middle of the night, they gave me a call and said, we need you to come in and look over this this certain area so that we can address the body.
And about what time was that?
It was close to 3 a.m.
See?
I heard that people die in Fermi's here.
Oh.
That's what the nurses told us today.
Most of the time he comes out that we know of, it's like 3 o'clock in the morning. That's why I hate that time. None of us will be alone at 3.
3 a.m. That is not a coincidence.
No.
3 a.m. is the occult belief known as the devil's hour. It is the time exactly 12 hours after Christ was crucified on the cross, when it is said that demonic activity is at its strongest.